PowerDirector 16, how can I actually speed up a small portion of video, or even all the video for that matter, on basically like fast forward if I want to speed things up? With people, even with YouTube videos, when we make videos of us, say, driving down the road or things that are repetitive, nobody wants to sit there, you know, for 5 minutes waiting for this to happen. So you can actually speed up certain segments of video to get to the point quicker, thus keeping your audience more interested. So in PowerDirector 16, I'm going to teach you how to speed up segments of your video. Now, I've got two clips here of my two dogs that I've dropped down in here in the timeline. And if you notice, I'll turn this volume down for a sec. Now, if you notice as I go here, she's kind of got her tongue in and out, coming out. I'm petting her. I mean, that's kind of cute, right?
Is it?
So I'll bring it back. And I want to find the place. There, see, she's got her tongue going there. So that's good there. Tongue. And I guess what we'll do is I'll cut it right there. So the first part is what I want to speed up in PowerDirector 16 right here. So I'm going to select that. Then I'm going to go in the tools and then power tools. So within PowerDirector 16, I select the video clip. I go in the tools and then power tools. Within here, the menus on the left, you'll see where it says video speed. I can click on that and then I can adjust my speed here. And you'll notice it opens a brand new window. So there's my video duration. Here's my clips. So now we just want to speed this up. So my speed multiplier is here. I can make it go 3 times faster, 6 times faster, 7 times faster is what I can do. Reset just starts it back at the beginning again. So did you see that? That might be a bit too fast. So I'll bring that down to say 2 times, 2.5 times.
Do you approve?
Now that even sounds funny with me talking. So if I say okay on that, and I'm actually going to take the volume now and raise it up a bit because it kind of sounds like a chipmunk. And now let's give this a play and see how she's looking when fast forward.
Do you approve? Huh?
Is it soft? Huh?
That was kind of funny, wasn't it? So here's a quick tutorial.
Do you approve?
On how to actually speed up your videos within PowerDirector 16 to basically take those really boring parts and just speed them up. You know, whether it's you're walking down the road or doing something repetitive, this way it actually keeps the attention of the person actually watching your videos, which is keeps them from clicking off. So anyhow, here's a quick tutorial, guys, on how to speed up your video segments within PowerDirector 16. Hit the like button, guys. Subscribe if you like this video. I'll keep making them. And I'll catch you guys on the next one.